No timeout for Steve Kerr yet. Down one. They're standing at Chase Center. Play on Alec Burks. 11 seconds left in the game. Only 8 to shoot. Poole turns it over. They foul Killian Hayes. Warriors had a foul to give. They would actually want Hayes to shoot free throws.
Just lost his footing. Tried to go into his crossover. He'll want that one back.
Okay, now you need to foul right away here.
Yeah, he was falling right away. Burks got a hand on it. Got a foul quick.
You need to foul right away. Even if they were to make two, you could take a timeout and still tie it with a three.
Yeah, you'll still have a chance.
Go for the steal as you foul. Killian Hayes using time, and he will get a foul with 4.2.
He's 80% from the free throw line.
Has not shot a free throw in this game.
Well, they're hoping for another shot at it. Like we said, either way, he makes one or two. Single possession game.
Yeah, you're going to take a timeout and advance into the front court. And Killian Hayes, at 21 years of age from France, makes the first. Second one critical to make it a 3-point lead. Eight points on the game, 12 assists. Hayes hits them both. So here's the timeout. Advance it into the front court. And does Dwayne Casey believe in fouling? Because Nate McMillan didn't. And the Warriors hit a three to send it to overtime. So the Warriors beat Memphis on Christmas Day. After that, every one of these homestand games have featured a closing run and a scintillating finish. Charlotte first, Utah second. Portland, DiVincenzo sent it to the extra 2 frames. And the Warriors trying to do the exact same tonight.
Well, Warriors have had a lot of clutch minutes experience. I kind of feel bad for Jordan Poole because they're not in this game with an opportunity to tie it up right now if he doesn't make some of the plays he made down the stretch. It's just that last one. He just lost control. The footing went awry and turned it over. But here you are. You got a chance. It's always tough to get a three when the other team knows that's what you need.
But you could be fouled shooting a three. You know, you pump fake and they're coming to give you a foul. Get that upward shooting motion.
That would be.
Get 3 free throws.
That would be unbelievable. We've seen crazy things happen, though.
So Klay Thompson, Ty Jerome, Kevon Looney, Anthony Lamb, and Jordan Poole.
You'd love to get Klay Thompson a look.
Jerome the inbounder. Well, the Warriors have another three to send it to OT. Jerome looking. It's for Lamb on the other side. Klay's got a good look. His three is good. Yeah. And a foul. He makes it. They elect not to foul up three. Klay Thompson makes the Pistons pay.
That execution was so perfect. Kevon Looney set a screen late. They thought Klay was out of play. They skipped it all the way across the court. And Anthony Lamb was looking for Klay the whole time. Watch Kevon Looney. That's unbelievable.
So now 1 second remaining in regulation. Detroit takes time to move it into the front court. They'll have a catch and shoot opportunity, or else we're going extra again.
Look at the Klay snarl. This is no surprise. This is what this team has been doing. All these players down, they're missing their best player and a bunch of key players. Draymond gets kicked out. It doesn't matter. Perfect execution down the stretch. And here they are. You got 1 second left. You just got to get one stop.
If you wonder if Steve Kerr can design an after timeout out of bounds play, are you kidding me? That was fantastic.
That was so good.
And you'll be wondering, if you're a Piston fan, why did they just foul Anthony Lamb when he caught the ball?
Teams haven't been doing that. It's wild.
Well, usually teams that don't do that lose. So let's see what happens tonight. Just guard the rim. Killian Hayes looking, looking, looking. That's a long five. The three is good. Sadiq Bey has won the game. Now they've got to go to replay. Ed Malloy called it good. And I think it was out of Sadiq Bey's hands. That was a long 5 seconds to inbound the ball. They got it to Sadiq Bey. That's gone. That's in. The Pistons have stunned the Warriors.
The field goal counts. Game is over.
Wow. So Detroit ends the Warriors' perfect homestand with a shocker of their own. So the Pistons win it. They sweep the season series. The Klay Thompson pressure pack three, but Sadiq Bey with a game winner. There's only been 814 NBA games that have ended at 0-0. We've seen two of them in 1 week.
That was tough to swallow.
122-119, the final. Warrior postgame live is coming up right now.